Despair, no. So maybe you love how much it hurts.